March 23rd, 1988.
It was a cold day.
It
was very strange. My friend Jonathan sent me a video on his phone in 1988. One of those new phones. Those floppy disk phones. Had a picture of this dog on it, a moving picture. That's what they would call in the 1930s. Picture of this dog. And I was like, where did that dog come from? Jonathan didn't know. So, we asked the dog, "Oh, dog, where you dog come from?" "Oh, no, don't be nervous, I love you. See?" That same dog. If any of you know who this dog parents are, not like real dog parents, but parents as in human beings, he's got this collar on that he hasn't checked yet.
It's a peach-colored collar, and we've just been treating him with utmost respect. He likes hanging out on the porch with us here.
And we're just looking for his owner right now, so we don't know who his owner is, but as you can see, we like him, he likes it here, so he's welcome to stay here all he wants to. So, mystery solved, but anyway, back to 1988, when the Game Boy was big, not the Game Boy Advance, not the Game Boy DS. I mean, yeah, that's good.
Got it.
In Detroit, Michigan, in 1975, on a May Monday morning, Ashley Johansson left her house in a big hurry. Also,